metaphor for a team working really hard on something they're passionate about is that it's through the team, through that group of incredibly talented people, bumping up against each other, having arguments, having fights sometimes, making some noise, and working together, they polish each other. And they polish the ideas, and what comes out are these really beautiful stones. So, it's hard to explain, and it's certainly not the result of one person.
He's bear hugged for a loss, back by Cameron Heyward. Big run, he's set back inside the 45. Big play by the big man, TJ Watt. Fake. Smith wants to throw it, and he's going to run it, and the ball came out. The Steelers pick it up, and that is Devin Bush running around with a football. T.J. Watt stripped the ball away from quarterback Geno Smith. T.J. Watt is huge.
What a great play by T.J. Watt. He's in there before Williams could say, what? What could it be? still on his feet at 25 to 30. The ball came out, and Boswell has fallen on it. Chris Boswell, after kicking a 54-yard field goal, apparently has recovered a fumble on the kickoff return by Grant. He's hit, and he's down in the pocket. T.J. Watt with the trifecta. Unbelievable pressure when you need it most. Big rush. He's hit! T.J. Watt has the sack!